Oh, you're struggling awful.
Stuck already.
Well, you yanked that tip up out of the hole, you shouldn't have got nothing.
I thought.
I knew we should brought Ivy.
Well, Tucker, it's gonna...
Tucker, you picked the tip up out of the hole, you pull on the line.
You're gonna have evidence on YouTube, Tucker, you've missed this.
Holy Christ, did he strip that line?
He was going when I seen it. Fast.
Gotta set the hook.
Did set it. Rick Rooney's running full bore.
You trained him, didn't you? Told you
son
not
of
to
a
train
bitch.
Him.
That trigger was flat out.
You feel good?
Yeah. Yeah, he was a good one. Son of a bitch.
Good call.
Oh, give me some line. Okay, when the head comes up, Jim's gonna have to take his gloves off.
Go to Topper.
Yep.
Oh,
it's a pretty one.
Whack it.
I hate.
Dad, what time is the fish?
I'm gonna take all my
already.
Picture, so you can send
my
one.
My hands are covered.
Church. Send a picture to Mark Church.
Oink! coyote calls in here.
Isn't he a pretty fish?
Wicked.
Wicked.
You get him, Bubber?
Yeah, probably.
I'd say.
And then I'll tell you.
Close. I'm saying 9.
Hold him up, Tucker.
9.
Nail.
Six.
10 pounds, 6 ounces. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, if you ain't good, nobody wants to know, but let him go.
That's right.
Yeah.
What about keeping one for kill?
Oh, I think I've tasted that brat thing about 4 times already.
Right.
Well, I forgot about that. I haven't
noticed
it yet.
All right.
You're doing any better now, right?
Can you see over my shoulder, Lou? Whoop.
Definitely February. Going to bed.
Right. You get them blueprints done? Where are you, the ones you were working on?
Nice chunks
on
yesterday.
Yeah, there is.
Comes in pretty good for that distance though, doesn't it, Lou?
Okay. Oh, now he just disappeared.
Yeah, there's all, it's all that busted ice right in there. There he comes.
There he is.
Backing up, heading out.
Shovel block the wind.